still the beautiful veil of Tralee. She was lovely and fair as the rose of the summer, yet was not her beauty alone, but one thing. Oh, no, it was the truth in her eyes ever dawning that made me love Mary, the rose of Tralee. Evening, their mantle were spreading, and Mary, all smiling, was listening to me. The moon through the valley, her pale rays was shedding, when I won the heart of the rose of Tralee. Though lovely and fair as the rose of the summer, yet was not her beauty alone, but one. Oh,